the principal speaks. The following dialogue is enacted by the two students, one of them as the principal and the other Umesh. The teacher helps where necessary.
May I come in, sir?
Yes, Umesh, come in.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Did you call me, sir?
Yes, I did. I wanted to speak to you.
Yes, sir.
Your class teacher told me that of late you have not been paying attention to your studies. May I ask you why?
I do pay attention to my studies, sir.
Not as well as you did earlier. Are you becoming careless and not even doing your homework?
I'm trying my best, sir. Actually, for the last fortnight, I have not been feeling too well.
What happened to you?
I had typhoid with fever, but now I'm quite fine, sir.
Well, if you are okay now, you must concentrate on your studies and work hard. Your teacher told me that you are very bright and intelligent, and you can do really well with greater effort and better attention in the class.
Sorry, sir. I shall not let you and my teacher down in future. You won't get any complaint about me now on.
Good. I understand that you had a reason for your poor performance for the last month or so. But I'm sure you will soon pick up and be one of the top students in your class. Nothing is impossible if you work hard.
Yes, sir. I promise to be attentive and shall work hard to do well. Thanks a lot for your advice.
Very good. Okay, you can go now.
Thank you.